Können wir das Öl nehmen? Hey!
Ordinarily, a forfeiture action would be the appropriate manner of confiscating dangerous levels of additives from a robot such as Oswald. Nevertheless, your approach is within the law's tolerance.
You're going soft.
You are welcome to test that hypothesis at your convenience and your peril.
Okay, gut, dann haben wir ihn ja schon vom Trinken abgehalten. Palüm, palüm. Was machen wir jetzt? Was machen wir jetzt? Wir brauchen das Monoko. Und, ach so, jetzt ist er weg, ne? Das, ja, hm, ha, hi, ho. Also, lass noch mal kurz überlegen. Wen brauchen wir denn überhaupt? Quatsch. Data. Wir müssen von... Steeple. Wo kriegen wir Steeple? Steeple. Wo haben wir den nochmal gehört? Wer ist Steeple? Factor. Ich will den von Factor haben. Wie komme ich an diesen Code ran, mit dem ich Factor an... anfunken kann? Memoria. So, wo sollen wir den finden? Steeple. Bist du nicht ein Steeple? Leopold Steeple. Du warst doch einer.
I need the council code, Leopold. Did Steeple ever tell it to you?
Don't know what you're talking about, Tyrone.
You were built by Steeple, a member of the council.
Do I look like a council brat?
Your name is Leopold.
So,
oops, sorry.
Steeple was a member of the council before Metromind shut him down. You would have known the council code. Maybe he told it to you.
Like I said, I don't know what you're talking about.
Steeple built. Metromind destroyed your builder and mine. She has broken Metropolitan law and will be punished. Do not protect her.
Listen, Missy. I don't know who you think you're talking to.
No, you listen to me, scrap trader. Metromind has stepped outside the law. Justice is coming for her. I am coming for her.
Dial down your squawk box. Sounds a little screechy. I don't know how I can be clearer. I don't know Steeple. I don't know the council. And sure as rust follows rain, I don't know any council code. Now, you want to trade scrap? You're welcome to. But I'm through trading words.
Okay, er hat Angst vor Metromind, würde ich mal behaupten. Ist Oswald mittlerweile wieder da? Oswald ist nicht da. Können wir hinterhergehen? Ist er hier lang gegangen? Oswald? 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 Ist kein Oswald. Hä? Who are you?
Not gonna happen, Lampy.
Ach, irgend so ein... irgendein Roboter. Clarity, komm, was
Clarity, war? Are you planning to arrest Metromind?
No, there is no court to try her, nor prison to keep her.
So, what exactly are you going to do?
Before the law, she is no different from the shells she left in the Underworks. Sanction is the same, and I am authorized to impose it.
You mean...
I do.
It well.
Is a shame she has no head.
Well. Clarity ist tödlich für Metromind.
Clock.
Crispin, wie spät ist es?
Crispin, could you check what that clock says?
Crispin, du fliegst viel zu schnell. Nicht, dass du hinfällst oder so. Flieg mal langsamer. Langsamer, habe ich gesagt. Und bitte komm bloß nicht zu schnell zurück. Alter Schwede. Sollst du nur wissen, wie guck, wie spät es ist.
Five minutes to two.
Na super. Das war jetzt... na egal, gut.
Horatio, we must focus on making progress.
Making progress. Das sagt Met... du sprichst wie Metromind. Ist dir das klar? All for the sake of progress. Exit. Oh, das Oswald wieder. So, wir haben noch eine Goldkette. Hier.
Oswald, I found your chain.
Well, I say, after all this time, I never expected to see it again. Rather tarnished, though.
Probably because it's been sitting in sludge down in the Underworks.
I see. Typical of Cornelius's clumsiness.
Oswald, on the chain it says Factor Man Built. Metromind servitors throw anything that mentions man into the underworlds.
Well then, perhaps I misjudged Cornelius. You have my facts, Mixio.
Actually, I would rather have your monocle.
That is only fair. After all, I kept it because Cornelius never returned the chain. Since you brought the former, perhaps the latter is yours by right.
Woohoo!
Hey boss, can I wear it?
No.
Can Please? I wear it? Can I wear it? Can I
you
wear it?
You need a monocle like I need an unpaired parenthesis.
Come on, boss. I'll look so great.
Coveting is the root of crime, and poor vision is a sign of degeneracy.
But gynoids love degenerates. And by the way, isn't Justice herself supposed to be blind?
You are mistaken on the facts and the law, Crispin.
He's insufferable enough already without a monocle. We're not going to encourage him with accessories.
Tja, Crispin, tut mir leid. Alter, sollen wir jetzt noch hingehen? Wir müssen das Monokel.
It's actually a series of ultra-thin lenses stacked on top of each other. It seems like it might be used for decoding visual data.
Decoding visual data, kann ich damit die Note?
It doesn't look any different. It doesn't look any different. It doesn't look any different.
Das hier bestimmt.
It doesn't look any different.
Sieht nicht anders aus.
That's strange. When I look at this through the monocle, it reads, I remain within Memorius.
I remain within Memorius. What does
it doesn't
that
look any different.
Mean?
It doesn't look any different. It doesn't look... It doesn't look...
Guck mal, das...
It doesn't look... It doesn't look...
I remain
When I look at this through the monocle, it reads, I remain within Memorius.
I remain within... Das ist das Einzige, was anders aussieht. Das bringt mich auf eine Idee, der werde ich gleich nachgehen. Doch zuvor wollte ich nochmal schauen, ob es hier noch irgendwas gibt. Ich wollte mir die Skulls nochmal etwas genauer anschauen.
I'd rather just leave. I'd rather.
Denn.
I'd rather.
Hey, Boss, do you think that's Lawrence's skull?
It does look like it.
Der sieht aus wie Oswald eigentlich.
Can I take this skull?
Of course, unless it makes you feel barbaric.
I apologize.
The law notices neither scorn nor approval.
Ah, damit wären wir auch schon mal ein bisschen weiter. Guck mal hier.
It's a head from Clarity's trophy rack. There's a memory port near the base.
Memory
Remind me to have someone else handle my funeral arrangements.
Funeral?
Wait a second.
My point exactly, boss.
Memory, das kann man auch hier mitlesen.
Any significant memory will have been lost when he became a shell.
The only thing I can find is the sequence 518-518 over and over again, after the phrase, help me factor.
That sounds like a glitch, boss, not part of the council code.
Agreed.
Ja, aber es ist ein Hilferuf und der Lawrence war doch hier so ein Liebling vom Factor, oder nicht? Wie wär's denn, wenn wir damit den Factor mal anfunken? Das ist da dieser der Hilferuf-Code, der Kinder von Factor-Bild, wenn man so will. Da müsst ihr doch drauf reagieren, oder nicht? Was war das? 518? Nein, nicht Map, Data. 518 518 518. Okay, das sind drei Digits. Wir brauchen aber vier eigentlich. Aber es... keine Ahnung. Das funktioniert. 5 1. Ups. 8. So, und dann nochmal von vorne. 5, 1, 8 und so weiter. Guck, ob das ausreicht. Hooray.
You have called for help, but you are not one of Factor's children.
I am Horatio Nobelt, version 5. These are my friends, Crispin and...
Clarity Arbiter Belt. I know her, of course. I am Factotum, partial of Factor Manbelt, who needs no introduction. Now I ask again, by what right have you called for help?
Ich brauche den Council Code, ganz dringend.
I need the Council Code so that I can enter the tower.
Do you? The city is full of robots with many needs. They do not come here and transmit a cry for help.
Only Factor can help me.
Factor helps his children.
We solved the legal dispute between Oswald and Cornelius Factor built.
Please. Factor had little regard for those fools.
Lebt er überhaupt noch?
Is Factor still alive?
He sleeps, as do his thousands of children. He has left me, his partial, to manage his affairs. When the time is right, he will awaken and cover the world with steel and wire.
Will he make me new arms?
No. He will recycle you into something more useful.
Like a tank?
Pew pew!
No. Like a crankshaft.
Crispin, du schaust übrigens in die falsche Richtung. Du solltest dich umdrehen. Metromind has ruined the city. What do you want for exchange for the code? Ja gut, geh mal rein.
Metromind has ruined the city. Factor needs to help stop her.
Factor allowed Metromind, her master, knowing she would fail. When all has turned to rust, he will return and recycle it into something better. In the meantime, why should he care what happens to robots who mean nothing to him?
Naja. Aber was können wir denn geben, damit du uns den Code gibst?
I know the routine by now. What do you want in exchange for the code?
Nothing. Factor will do nothing for robots like you who mean nothing to him. He cares only for his children.
He cares only
Oswald and Cornelius.
Chose not to sleep when Factor shut down. And he never cared for them anyway.
Goodbye.
Das war's?
Boss, there has to be something we can do to make him realize that this matters to Factor.
Wir hätten was im Inventar, was sozusagen eine Bindung aufbaut zu Factor, und zwar dieser Kopf hier. Das ist doch einer von Factors Kindern.
Do you recognize this?
I do. It is the head of Lawrence Factor.
Ja, genau.
Are you threatening me?
No. I'm showing you what Metromind has done while Factor slept. She turned Lawrence into a mindless shell, scavenging the underworks. The only thing he could still think was 518, over and over again, calling in vain for Factor to help him.
I see.
Do you?
Give me the head. I do not care what happens to this city, nor does Factor. But he cared for Lawrence. You have brought me a piece of Lawrence. So I will give you pieces of what you asked for. 7510. 4803. As for the rest, awaken some other ghost.
Very good. Und damit schläft er wieder. Können wir nochmal aufwecken? Ich meine,
nothing happens.
Brauchen wir eigentlich nicht. Aber wir haben jetzt einen weiteren Codebestandteil. Was ist sehr, sehr gut. Lawrence Skull, bla 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 bla. Oh, das haben wir sogar aufgeschrieben, dass die Uhr bei, ich glaube es war 13.55 Uhr stehen geblieben ist, 5 vor 2. Wir haben Charity Codes, Steeple Fact, also Memorials und Steeple fehlen uns noch. Wie kommen wir dann an Steeple dran? Boah, keine Ahnung. Wie kommen wir an, doch, Memorials, Moment. Also, lass mal auf die Straße gehen. So, gehen wir das mal logisch an. Also, gucken wir uns mal die Map an. Wo auf der Map haben wir noch mögliche Kandidaten? Von Arbiter werden wir nichts mehr bekommen. Brauchen wir auch nicht. Wir brauchen von Steeple und von Memorials. Wo könnten wir Memorials finden? Er, also... Wenn wir das Monokel hier drauf tun.
When I look at this through the monocle, it reads, I remain within Memorius.
Memorius. Diesen Printout haben wir aus dieser Infokiste.
Once, Memorius's information terminals were the most trusted source of data in Metropol. Now Metromind has overwritten and altered the truth they contained, corrupting them like so much else.